The music organ was gifted to the cathedral and the people of Toro by then King Sir George Kamurasi Rukidi III. The king purchased the music organ from the UK in 1955. Ivan Kabuijamo, an elder in the church, says the pipe organ was installed in the cathedral in 1957.
This one was donated by Rukidi III. In 1955, but it was built in 1957 by two Europeans.
At that time, such musical organs were only found at All Saints Cathedral, Namirembe Cathedral, and at St. John's Cathedral in Fort Portal, the one gifted by the king. With over 700 pipes attached to it, Kabuijamo narrates that the quality of music produced by the pipe organ cannot be compared or equated to any other.
It has all the musical instruments. These pipes are for bass. The other one you see here, the long ones also have. Then inside there are small pipes.
However, due to lack of proper care and maintenance, the music organ went silent in 1998. Kabuijamo says despite several reports to the church authorities, servicing and repairs on the music organ was not prioritized.
A very little money to maintain it, and those who could come and give service were from Kampala. And they need a lot of money. But I myself used to report the case to the authority, church authority. But of course, it was not a priority. Now the organ has taken almost, if I'm not wrong, about 40 years without getting proper service. The organ.
In its current state, Kabuijamo says the musical organ requires a total overhaul and would cost between 70 million shillings and 100 million shillings.
It needs overhaul to be repaired, but this will need some new spare parts.
Reverend Ezra Busowozi, the Dean of St. John's Cathedral, says the congregation misses the quality music for traditional Anglican hymns once delivered by the abandoned organ. Recently, Reverend Busowozi says that they had to transport their church choir to Namirembe Cathedral in Kampala to record their musical album because they have a functional organ.
The idea is that this organ be restored.
Meanwhile, Toro Kingdom's royal family has kicked off a campaign to raise 70 million shillings to repair the pipe organ donated by the late Omukama Kamurasi Rukidi III of Toro to St. John's Cathedral 68 years ago. In 1957, 2 years after purchasing the organ, a group of musical teachers from the United Kingdom on invitation of Omukama Rukidi assembled the organ inside St. John's Cathedral in Fort Portal. The campaign to solicit funds started off with a service at St. John's Cathedral, the very church where the late king donated the organ.
To restore it, after restoring it, then we take that altar of prayer in our homes. We continue to pray together, we continue to love each other, we continue to be united and advance good morals and godly morals in our homes.
The musical organ comprises 35 pipes of different sizes, made from metal and produce the sound. It also has 3 keyboards played by hand and a pedal board played by feet. The organ is the second largest in the country after the one at Namirembe Cathedral.
Repeating that the church pipe organ will be restored at a cost of $20,000, nearly 70 million shillings. And we will thank everyone who will come, every God peace loving person who will reach out to the Dean of the Cathedral.
Bishop Reuben Kisembo, who led the Thanksgiving service that kicked off this campaign, praised the royal family for coming up with this initiative, saying it will be of great benefit to the church.
That commitment and desire will come as a grand answer. Kirin, the Saint and the Bank, the Mirror of the Saint and Bridge of the Order, the Council of Raki, the Ovilpo.
Report by Roger Sunday and Jonan Tusingwire for the news.